Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCJ1010DW to a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Begin by pressing the Wi-Fi button. Select Find Wi-Fi Network from the option list. And press OK. Press the right arrow to enable WLAN. Select your SSID or network name and press OK. Enter your password or network key using the arrow keys and the number pad. Confirm that your network key is correct and select OK. Press the right arrow, then press the exit key to return to the home screen.
Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection and then click Next. Once your machine is connected to your wireless network, you can continue with the setup process. Select your machine from the list. Then click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. The iPrint&Scan application will automatically install. If you do not wish to install at this time, click Install Later. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install PaperPort. Click Install. Once PaperPort is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration if you would like to register your machine at this time. You can also open the online user guides for your model. Once you are through, click Finish. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.